Hi, I'm Doug.
And I'm Katie.
And this is Atomic Age Pictures, and we are here to introduce this full-length version of Imitation. What we've done is we've taken the six episodes and cut them all together as one continuous movie. Ends up running about an hour and 3 minutes, I think, somewhere in there.
Pretty close.
I think Katie and I are both very proud of the way this turned out.
Yes.
I think it flows very nicely,
yes,
even
it
though
does.
It was not written for this to be presented in this
way. Yeah, it was written episodically, but it's got a beautiful flow through it as a feature. And it was not meant to be even six episodes. It was meant to be one standalone short, which is episode one, but because we enjoyed that so much, we decided to make things hard for ourselves.
And after a year of shooting, the whole thing is finally done.
Uh-huh.
And again, we've put it all together in one continuous viewing film.
Yes.
And I think you'll enjoy it this way.
We have a very talented cast. They're
really
quite wonderful.
Who all is in this film?
We've got Tess Jenkins. We have Jessica Martin. We have Tyler Demeck. And we have the gorgeous Miss Amanda Lee.
Who plays the off-world girl.
Who plays the off-world girl. Which is quite mysterious on its own.
So anyway, we hope you enjoy this longer version. Mm-hmm. It's actually not longer, it's just all continuous version of Imitation. This is also the first of the Atomic Age Originals that is on our
new channel,
Atomic Age Originals. Mm-hmm. So there's going to be more projects that are going to be coming.
Stay tuned, there will be more to come.
Hopefully soon.
Yes, hopefully soon. So don't go anywhere.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you. Please don't move.
I'm sorry.
Reaction time is a factor in this, so please pay attention. Answer this as quickly as you can.
I'll do my best.
You're walking down the street. You see a dog that's limping because it's been hit by a car.
I take him to the vet.
You've been invited to a party. When you arrive, the host is roasting a whole pig over a fire.
I report him to the police.
You're 10 years old. It's Christmas morning, and your mother and father have given you a real pony.
That's ridiculous. Who can afford a real pony?
It's real, and it's yours.
I never knew my mother.
Well, then tell me about your father.
Now, my father, he could afford a real pony.
What was your father like?
Cold. Not mean, but dispassionate.
What did your father do?
He was a doctor.
Hey, how did you get that?
Maybe you know him? Dr. Terrell.
Employees must register their new VCS number by Friday. Failure to register will result in a personal and financial audit.
All Terrell employees are now eligible to be considered for off-world immigration, regardless of hire date. Ask your supervisor or HR representative for registration forms and medical evaluation appointments.
Now look what you've done. You've tracked mud into the house. Well, don't give it another thought. You can wipe those tracks away with no effort at all. They just vanish. Use new shimmer. Do you miss the sun?
Oh, do I.
Well then, a new life awaits you in off-world colonies. Some worlds have full sun 250 days a year. Others have rain. Rain so pure you can open your mouth and drink it right out of the sky. Imagine fields of green grass that extend for miles. a chance to begin again in a golden land of opportunity and adventure.
Come to the colonies. You know we want it.
This announcement is brought to you by the Shimano Dominguez Corporation, helping America into the new world.
Laura. Now look what you've done. You've tracked mud into the house. Miss the sun. Who are you? A new life awaits you in the off-world colonies. It's the chance to begin again. I don't understand. Don't give it another thought. You can wipe away those tracks with no trace at all. Rain so pure, you can open your mouth and drink it right out of the sky. I don't understand. Now look what you did. You tracked mud into the house. I didn't want to. Do you miss the sun? You are now leaving Terrell Corporation property. Your safety and well-being cannot be guaranteed beyond this point. Wipe away the tracks. Thank you.
It's the chance to begin again. Oh, opportunity and adventure.
This announcement was brought to you by the Shimano Dominguez Corporation, helping America into the new world.
Hey, Rook. Ready for another exciting night in the Valley of the Sun?
You mean another night of rousing drunks and catching shoplifters? Can't wait. You know, I didn't bust my ass to get to the Blade Runner unit just so I could do the same crap I was doing on patrol.
When regular cops get swamped, pick up the slack. You know this.
But we're always picking up the slack.
Well, you know the motto, Nikki. Phoenix does not have a replicant problem.
Then why does Phoenix have a Blade Runner unit? What's this?
You'll see.
Is this the real thing?
Yep.
Oh, you are a horrible tease. She looks so real. What is she, Nexus 6?
She's a concept model. Did it for research. Yeah, she's loosely based off the model they use in government and corporate espionage.
Hmm. What did she do? Escape the hamster cage?
A new Blade Runner candidate was doing his qualifier on the Voyant Comp machine. Well, instead of setting him up with one of their standard skin jobs like they normally do, the engineers thought, wouldn't it be fun to see how our prototype fares on the machine?
So what happened?
She managed to lift his gun without his knowing it. Blasted him. She then escaped out the building before anyone knew any better.
She's dangerous.
Armed.
I'm told you know how to locate particular kinds of merchandise.
Possibly. What kind of merchandise?
Electronic.
More specific.
Atari 2652.
Those were banned 2 years ago. What would you be wanting with that?
Does it matter?
Not really. It's gonna cost, but I'm gonna need somebody to vouch.
There's proof of my credit limit and a contact.
It might take a few days to get one.
Well, I got time.
Okay, I'll check your references. Call me back in 2 hours.
You're too trusting. You're too trusting. Tell you to just meet me on the bridge and just show up. How do you know you can trust me?
Well, if you don't take any chances in life, you won't get anywhere.
Touché. My calling card. I couldn't give you this information on the phone. Too many ears there.
I know. Did you manage to find all the items on my shopping list?
All except the Atari XL. They're nearly impossible to find these days. But I did find the next model up, the CE, for a few dollars more.
That's all right. The cost isn't important.
I didn't think it would be. You'll find everything there.
But what about you? How much do your services cost?
They didn't explain this to you? My services don't cost you a thing. I get paid the bounty when I deliver your body to the authorities. You see, for this to work, you have to die.
But it can't be. I heard you were dead.
I thought I was dead once. Turns out I was just in L.A. Where are your manners, Del? Aren't you going to introduce me to your little friend?
Well, for the record, I'm Detective Boothman. This is Detective Levy, Blade Runner Unit. We're speaking with... State your name and occupation for the record.
Lexi Marie DeVille. Raconteur, woman about town, finder of lost souls, and all-around swell gal.
That's great, Lexi. How do you make a buck?
You really have to spoil a lady's reputation? Bounty hunter.
I don't mean to break up the Mutual Admiration Society, but where is she?
I already told the desk sergeant. I'm here to collect the bounty on replicant... N7FAA114. I already gave the DNA sample and told you where to find the body in the lake. Write me a check.
We've heard about this kind of scam. It's really a sweet setup. You're in this with her. You get her DNA, collect the bounty, then hide her somewhere.
How did your partner pass the entrance exam? It's all here in ones and zeros. The statute clearly states, all that's required for proof of retirement is a DNA sample. Body's not even mentioned. See, I went the extra mile and did you a favor. Now, I don't know how much will be left after being in that polluted lake, but that's not really my problem, is it?
Now, if you think we're just gonna take your...
She's right. She's provided a sample. The tests show that it's from a dead person.
Yes, lab report shows DNA from a deceased female.
And do the records match that of Laura from Tyrell?
Yes.
Tell the paymaster to cut her a check.
Del, it's always a pleasure doing business with you. And it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
How can you just let her go like that?
Suppose you're right. I'll believe it, but let's suppose. You hold the bill. And Laura disappears into a city of 12 million people. But you let her go. Keep a tail on her.
She'll lead us right to her.
Access trunk 27B, Arcadia Sector.
Connection secure.
Access line 28434C.
Connection secure.
Access inventory files Nexus 7, prototype special project.
Access to that file is limited to internal connection only.
The information can only be accessed while physically on Tyrell property.
Affirmative.
Identify physical access ports not on Tyrell property.
There are no ports off Tyrell property that have full access to Tyrell internal computer systems.
Are there any ports at street level?
Scanning. This may take a moment. Access to port B40325 was scheduled to be dismantled 2 years ago. However, the portal still pings active.
Bring up the location on the grid.
Getting to be just like best girlfriends.
I never had a best girlfriend.
Well, it's like this. We meet clandestinely in public, and I slip you illegally obtained documents. Paper original with a notary stamp from back in the day, and a certificate digital copy. That date means you're 33.
Her name was Laura, too. Laura Brown. I never had a last name.
A nice popular last name that won't stick out.
What happened to her?
She died 6 days after birth. Her mother was an addict. But, of course, that part you'll need to erase from the system.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. I mean, would you thank your plumber for unclogging the pipes? You know, now that I think about it, I guess you would.
Over here. We got a hit on the face recognition search. She was downtown near the Lures building 10 minutes ago.
Trillo, Maine.
No, she's right there.
Or 710.
What are you doing, Del? You're eating.
Mm-hmm.
The bad guy is six blocks away and you're eating crispy fried duck with noodles.
Mm-hmm.
How am I going to write this in my report, Del? Partner likes duck more than retiring replicants. Finally. I thought you were going to eat the whole thing. Let's get moving. You drive like my grandmother.
All right.
Where's my lo mein?
That is good. That's really good.
Thank you.
Access inventory files, Nexus 7, prototype special project. Display serial number N7F-AA-111418. Delete all references to serial number N7F-AA-111418. Global delete.
It's been 15 minutes. She's probably long gone.
Nah, she hasn't popped up on the grid for 3 days. She had to be here for a reason. It's a problem, Dill. You afraid to make a retirement?
What are the odds?
Insert loaded birth record into government and private record systems. Access immigration systems records. Insert medical records and off-world immigration approval for Laura Brown. Access transportation systems. Delete all records of last 6 commands from the global system. Security override 11B, C12J.
Do it, Laura, or I'll kill you.
You're gonna kill me anyway.
Now I know they didn't program the sanctity of life into your DNA.
Is it in yours?
She could have gone far.
Wasn't how I thought it would be. I looked into her eyes. She looks so real. I didn't know they could look that real. Is it getting easier?
No. It never does. You're gonna need to get a drink after this.
Yeah. I just had another hit on the face recognition software. She was near the old Salt River an hour ago. Why would she go there? What's down there?
The shuttle launch pads?
Well, let's go. For
no.
What do you mean, no?
I'm giving orders. The Nexus 7 prototype replicant, identified by you as Laura, does not exist. There is no record of said replicant at the Tyrell Corporation. You are to write your report as follows. Ready for this? The Blade Runner candidate, Stephen Jacoby, was killed in an industrial accident. An unidentified woman's body was found in the town lake. Cause of death? Suicide. We'll file your report by 5 p.m. this afternoon. Phoenix does not have a replicant problem.
So that's it.
That's it.
She's right here.
Really? How does the computer identify her?
Female unknown.
If you did go and retire her, they'd accuse you of murdering a human.
Colony Sleeper, this is TWA 517 requesting clearance for docking. TWA 517, you are cleared to dock on port side B. Please have your passenger manifest ready for inspection.
Oh, hey, Mrs. Anderson. Did you get those solar panels fixed yet?
No, not yet.
Well, I'm headed down to the community center. I'll tell Ed to stop on by.
Thank you, Laura.